Their substitute made a big impact of his own, and when he got into the penalty area, a delightful finish by Nelson Cuevas, his sixth goal for Paraguay, and three of them have come in World Cup finals. 2 4 years ago against Slovenia in a 3-1 win then, and tonight in this 2-0 success against Trinidad and Tobago on their World Cup finals debut. So Paraguay do have something to take back with them to South America. The memory of a triumph in their last game here in Kaiserslautern. And how fitting that Cuevas should drive in such an impressive goal to give them a fine memory to take home with them on the flight.